Oh, Americans dance on a dance floor, and the Spaniards, they dance on a table, and the Russians, they dance on a saber. But the Mexicans dance on their hats. Oh, they dance on hot coals in Calcutta. In Wisconsin, they dance on fresh butter, which they squeeze from one cow or another. Yes, the Mexicans dance on their hats. There are Mexicans dancing on derbies. There are Mexicans dancing on caps. They just throw their fedoras wherever the floor is and start doing horas and taps. They won't quit, they go on. It's a Mexican custom to take hats and bust them by doing a dance thereupon. Oh, the reason they shot Pancho Villa was he danced on his mother's mantilla, and the message did not reach Garcia. He was out somewhere dancing on hats. There's a fellow in West Acapulco, the most elegant man you could meet. He does sambas on Hamburgs to tunes of Sig Romburgs, and sometimes the Nutcracker Suite. So take care, so beware, or they'll put castanets on and ruin your Stetson, 'cause they all think they're Fred Astaire. If you're ever in Mexico proper and you're wearing a straw hat or topper, when the band starts to play, call a copper. 'Cause by now you should know that they'll grab your chapeau and they'll stomp till it's flat, and that's that. That's what Mexicans do on your hat.
All right.